Well, the two online charter schools that are facing closure next month are now asking for more money. In fact, a lawyer for Indiana Virtual School and Pathways Academy, he's asking the Daleville School Board, who sponsors them, for $50,000 a month. They say the money will help students get their transcripts. Now, the board is scheduled to vote on revoking the school's charter sometime next week. If approved, the schools will close in September.